Here are the samples we can hear in the bank. I'm gonna add some reverb after, but, and then I send the LFO from the 281E, this signal, and I send it to this sample select CV input as a variable set to 1 for sample select. It will trigger every time, like when I turn the pot, it triggers the sample, the same with the CV now, of course. I'm gonna add some reverb. Interesting, isn't it?